So tonight I'm going for some paper hunting on the streets. You know, I usually use magazine paper, but this time I will try something different. And we'll see how it goes. Stick till the end, because I will document the whole process. I got my papers right here, all of them, everything that I took last night. I got a canvas ready. I don't usually go for such a small dimension of canvas, but this time, since it's a test, I want to see if it works, and I would rather destroy a small canvas than a bigger one. Also, for testing, it's a lot faster to see if it works or not, so we'll only go for 50 on 70 centimeters, I think, and we'll see how it turns out. Also, you know, I usually use this type of glue stick for the magazine paper. This time I will go directly with the UV varnish that I use, this one. This UV varnish helps the paper not getting yellowish in time, but it's also kind of a glue, so it helps glue this thicker paper, and hopefully everything will turn out okay. So let's start. All you need to do is let it dry, and then I need to photograph it, put it in Photoshop, and adding the portrait with overlay, then printing it, and finally collaging again over this one. Not that easy, right? I will drop the photo in Photoshop, just like that. I will cut only the canvas out of the photo. I did zoom a lot to be sure I cut exactly on the edges. Alright, one more to go. Okay, now I will cut it out of this one. I will create a new file, a new layout, same size as the canvas. I need to rotate it vertically. Okay, now I will need to adjust it to the size of this one. Okay, as you see, the photo wasn't perfect, so I will need to adjust this corner. You do this by pressing Ctrl and moving. All right just like that. Okay, this is looking good. Okay, now I will need to create a background, a white background. Actually, it's not perfectly white, it's yellowish. I will take, let's say, this one over here, use it as a background. Okay, now I will drop the Dali portrait. It's a collage like previously did. Okay, drop it over here. Okay, just like that. Now I will need to I will rasterize this layer. Alright, now I will use the blending mode with multiply. Alright, and it's already looking good, but too much text on his face. This is why I will need to cut a little bit of this text over his face. Okay, it's too much. I will use the opacity only on 30%. Alright, now this is pretty much it. Now all I have to do is print it and collage it back on the canvas. So that's it. Forgot to mention, I will also make another version. I will add this filter color halftone, which makes these bubbles that look pretty amazing, and on some parts I think I might use some of it because it really looks amazing. So we'll see, just to have like a backup. By the way, I forgot to mention, I also did a Frida color simulation, and it turned out pretty much alright. So I'm thinking maybe I will do the whole greatest series like this. What do you think about it? Let me know in the comments. Dry, looking super good. I'm really happy with the way it turned out. Let me know your thoughts on this one. Comment down below. I really appreciate your feedback. So, see you next time.